Welcome to our dtcup.swc.hk channel. In this video, I would like to introduce a control panel for better control the CNC machine MDX-50 or MDX-20. The control panel is programmed using Scilab. It's a scientific and engineering programming platform just like MATLAB, but it's free. So this is our panel. Press reset button after startup every time. Then press the home button to reset X, Y, and C to the zero position. After that, you can use the left key buttons to move the drilling bits to the absolute position shown in the indicators. Now, it's easy to move to the target positions by pressing the left key buttons and move incrementally. The largest displacement is 10 mm. There are also buttons for you to move 1 mm, 0.1 mm, and also just one step. The minimum steps of our machine is 0.025 mm. To set a custom set 0 level, move the set position to your target level and then press set 0. You can find the current value of set 0 at the top left corner. Pressing the home button, this time the tool will move to the home position, leveled at the customer set 0 position rather than the 000 position. You can change the set 0 level anytime by pressing the button again. Now you can see the set 0 position is changed to negative 10 mm. With this method, you can resume the machining with the exact the same set level. Even though you power off the machine or the machine accidentally powered off, you can create the custom set 0 level by pressing the reset button. Thank you for watching. Remember to subscribe our YouTube channel. If you have any question, please leave your comments.